He's right there. We'd like to have what Kopitar has. A couple of cups and a couple of Selke trophies, but he's on his way.
Kopitar will start this game. He is with Dustin Brown and Alex Iafallo. This is Tyler Toffoli, shot blocked. Picked up by Jujhar Khaira. Quick pass to Draisaitl. Leon Draisaitl driving for the net. Draisaitl, wrist shot, stopped by Quick. The rebound picked up by Gagne. Chase off. Circles the net, right out in front. Gets by McDavid, but comes to Pearson. A wrist shot, and that is stopped by Quick, and he'll hang on. Down low, plays it back to the point. Brown covering for him. A wrist shot, deflected. And a nice save by Koskinen, and he's first of the game.
That's a sneaky deflection by Iafallo. Michael again by Edmonton. Here's that quick deflection by Iafallo right here on the backhand side. Just gets his stick loose from Bear. Nice little wrister through by Brown. He knows that Iafallo is there in Koskinen.
Dyson to Klefbom. Oscar Klefbom gains the line, flips it on to Quick. He makes the glove save, and he'll hang on.
He's hoping they can find it during this stretch.
Their last road win was October the 22nd, that game in Winnipeg. Lizotte, wrist shot, and Koskinen makes the save.
50-goal season. It's the defensive side of the game now for Draisaitl that he would really like to try and emulate on Jay Kopitar.
And some of those rings.
Yeah, absolutely. Another good shift by that line.
Faceoff win for Draisaitl. Sharp angle shot for Klefbom. And Draisaitl has to cover defensively. Kempe around the boards. Picked off by Gagne. Now a shot by Lizotte, handled by Koskinen. He went flying into the end boards.
Connor gave him a little flyby, a little conversation on the way.
Walker shot handled by Koskinen. Klefbom. McDavid. McDavid in front for Chiesa. Bangs away. Cleared but not out. Klefbom has it at the point. He'll give it to McDavid. Chase on again in front of your Draisaitl hit the side of the net. Now it's in front. Another post. Another chance by Neal. Denied. McDavid puts it down low. Here's a chance for Neal. Chase on. Clears it around the boards. Gets it to Draisaitl. Draisaitl. Takes his time. Feeds it through. And they score. Went in on Doughty, and Draisaitl's got another power play goal, his fourth of the season.
Just kind of gets himself composed after picking up that puck. He knows Chiasson's there, and just zips it far side. He had a great couple opportunities on the one-timer, and sees a little hole through there and says, you know what, I'm putting it through. That was meant for Chiasson, I believe, but it goes off the skate of Doughty. Continue to funnel pucks to the net, continue to generate those chances.
League lead in points. He's got 52 on the season. Give him 19 goals on the year and give the Oilers a 1-0 lead.
Last few power plays we've seen, they've really tried to go to Chiasson in front. He's so good at using his size to separate and be a target down low, and then it opens up other opportunities on the power play.
5 seconds on average. Jeff Carter, long shot handled by Koskinen. It there for Draisaitl. He overskated it and it got by him. Kempe. Shot stop. Rebound. Lizotte goes upstairs and we're tied at one. Blake Lizotte got a goal in Washington as well in that loss on Wednesday. He's got 4 on the season and we've got a tie game.
Our coach's challenge to determine if the play was offside, part of the puck going into the net.
Lower part of your screen as Kempe makes a move. Right there fumbles the puck. Lizotte's trying to hold on, trying to hold on. Does he cross the line before that puck does? It's really close. It's really close. He's got his skate down. He does a great job to get the toe down. Now it's just a matter of that line. What crosses first?
After coach's challenge review, it's determined the play was offside. No goal.
Jason marks himself in front as the puck comes to McDavid. Right back to Klefbom. Klefbom over to Dryson. Here's the shot, and there is Quick at the top of the blue paint to make the save.
Jason had a pretty good whack that he caught Cage, I believe, a little bit on Quick.
Klefbom keeps it in. Dryson will quickly over to McDavid. McDavid puts it in front. Jason on the doorstep. Power play goal.
Draisaitl cross team across the ice. It is on and off his stick in a second. It goes to Klefbom and watch how quickly. Bang! It's right off of the stick by Draisaitl over McDavid. That forces everybody to have to shift over to the other side of the ice. And you give McDavid that much time, he's going to thread the needle. And he does exactly that. Right to Chiasson. Bang! Puts his stick behind, his skate behind his stick.
It was almost like he gained speed in the turn going to the net.
Neal across the line. Shot stopped by Quick, and he'll hang on. Zona remains with 38 points. The Oilers 1 point back in the battle for top spot in the Pacific. Right on the doorstep there was Dustin Brown. Find some more opportunities. Opportunity now for Archibald. Shot stopped by Quick, and he'll cover and get the whistle.
You know, has been having some great chances as of late, sniffing around that net, uses his speed to get to this puck and takes the shot from that angle. Nice save by Jonathan.
It is not easy sledding. Bear fans on it. Kempe in front. Where's Wagner's shot? Great save. Koskinen. Lazard with a chance. Mikko Koskinen comes up big.
Terrific chance for Austin Wagner. One of the few times that LA has been able to win a battle down low in the offensive zone and find that man in the slot for Wagner. You mentioned
we haven't had a lot of whistles, but still. Out in front. Oh, what a save by Koskinen as he robs Austin Wagner for the second time in this period.
Saved by Koskinen, and Wagner again right in the same spot that he just had a terrific chance.
Nurse keeps it in at the line. Time almost up on the penalty to Carter. He's out of the box. Shot, rebound. Nurse blocked. Penalty is over. No shots for the Oilers on that power play. But Kopitar keeps it in for Doughty. Doughty, wrist shot, rebound, cleared. Kopitar back up top. Kempe. Doughty hammers a shot. Pad save by Koskinen. Danger is the Oilers. Leon Draisaitl sends it down the ice. McDavid catches up. McDavid to Draisaitl. Let's it go. Quick the save. The rebound gets by the stick of Draisaitl. It's an opportunity for Archibald back the other way. Four Oilers across the line. McDavid centering pass. Neal shot, and that was blocked by Lazard. Doughty joining the rush. Luff will give it to Ryan. Yuki Ryan steps into a slap shot. The puck is loose. They score. Jamming away at it after Koskinen thought he had it in his glove hand. And it's a 2-1 game with 6:28 left to go here in the third.
And he's the one that sets it in motion, gives it wide, drives through to the net, and eventually just a nice pass as Ryan blasts his puck down. He had gone right to the net, and guess who? Amadio, the one that set this whole thing in motion, follows it up and finds that puck and jams it home. And you're right, Koskinen right there thinks that puck's in his glove, so he doesn't react right away to where that puck is. Larson tries to shove it out of there and sprawls down, but Drew Doughty in the mix as well.
Bounces up in the air. Prohorkin able to keep it in at the blue line. He'll give it to Hutton. Slap shot. Great save in the glove. Not going anywhere for Mikko Koskinen. Doughty. Return pass for Kopitar. Kopitar to Brown. Hammers that shot. Koskinen got a piece. Up and out.
Dustin Brown rips this one far side, and it's the reaction by Koskinen. He follows this play, he reads it, he extends, and right there stretches
deep for Kopitar. Nurse can't get it by Hutton. Kopitar with it, throws it towards the net. Great juggling save by Koskinen.
Going to the net would have been his first goal. A clearing attempt by McDavid picked off, and Kopitar just flings it to the net as it's big. Jeff Carter in front with a redirection goes right into the glove of Koskinen, and he says, yeah, I got it.
From the draw, Carter moves it forward. Larson gets the puck around the boards. Brown trying to get it on net, and this one is over. Mikko Koskinen and the Edmonton Oilers hang on.